gas. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. Remember to hit that little bell icon if you would like notifications of when we upload new content. And remember to like the videos, that really helps us. And guys, for those who haven't seen, we have launched the ASFN Academy, and it's available in the Shore Fisher, the Offshore Fisher, and the Drone Fisher. These day courses, and from next year we will be having master classes as well. So if you are interested, please follow the details below. There's email address and a cell phone number where you can contact us. And then be sure to have a look and take advantage of our Black Friday offer by the ASFN Academy, where you get 800 rand off a Shore Fisher, Offshore Fisher, or Drone Fisher day course. So be sure not to miss this opportunity and make your bookings now at academy@asfn.co.za or contact us on the number below. But without further ado, let's get right into this week's ASFN Newsflash. We kickstart with Joshua Gillard, who caught a green spot kingfish of 53 centimeters and a bronze bream of 42 centimeters. These fish were caught using a Mitchell Pepper Stick 7-foot, a Kuma Seamoth C3, 10-pound Boss Braid, and 30-pound Kingfisher Leader. This was caught on a McCarthy River prawn. Then Jarl Tapria with 148 kilogram, that's 213 centimeters, bronze whaler shark. This was at Van Staden's in PE, and he said that this fish put up quite a big fight. This fish was safely released. Shortly after that, he caught a 178 centimeter ragged tooth shark, and this was at Blue Water in PE. He was using his Blue Marlin G3 rod and his Akuma Zorus 90. Then Daniel with a 3 kilogram grunter that he caught at Port St. John's. He was using his Grand Wave 40 and his Loomis 15 foot rod. This was on Maxima 12 kilo line. He also managed to catch his first garrick of 14 kilograms, and this was on a 14 foot Loomis stick, a Grand Wave 50 and 16 kilogram Maxima. The bait used was a silver bream. Then some young talent, Aliana and Talaya, 4 and 6 years old. Let's have a look at their catches. Then Walt Oosthuizen really getting stuck into the bronze whaler sharks at Van Staden's. His first bronze whaler shark was 179 kilograms. The second one, 121 kilograms, followed by one of 167 kilograms and one of 135 kilograms. He was using his Saltiga Expedition 8000, his Assassin Horizon XXH, BKK inline 12-0 circle hooks, and this was all caught at Van Staden's. Then Tianyu Bad with a 6.2 kilogram eagle ray, and this was at Straysby Plant. He used a chocker bait. Fiak Fredericks with a carp of 133 centimeters. That measures in at 23.5 or 24 kilograms, and this was caught at Makassar Ledges. He was using his Blue Marlin SS40 rod, his Dawa BG30 reel, and 0.40 Kingfisher Giant abrasion. Congratulations on this catch. Then John Jacobs at Colchester near PE caught this bronze whaler shark of 232 centimeters. This was his personal best, bettering on his previous one of 230 centimeters. Then Ozed with a hammerhead and a diamond ray, both caught on sugar mackerel, and this was off the South Pier. This was caught on the outgoing tide using his 14 foot Albi rod, his Dawa SL50 and 50 pound high abrasion line. Yusuf Duna got stuck into the blue rays using his BG 8000 and his Assassin Equinox, and this was on 50 pound braid. Then some catches from the Mpumalanga area. First we've got Ishmael Paraka caught some largemouth yellowfish that were all safely released, and this was at Wakkerstrom. This is followed by Mohammed Biad at Amersfoort, where he caught some smallmouth yellows. Then Dinesh at Forks Rest with a black bass and a couple more he caught. Then last but not least, Nivesh Sivnath with a beautiful bass. Well, that wraps it up for this week's ASFN News Flash. Guys, please keep those catches coming to mycatch@asfn.co.za. That is mycatch@asfn.co.za. And guys, remember to please subscribe to the channel, to hit that little bell icon for notifications, and to like the videos. And for those of you who would like to find out more about the ASFN Academy, please follow the link below in the description to Andre's video. Then be sure to have a look and take advantage of our Black Friday offer by the ASFN Academy, where you get 800 rand off a Shore Fisher, Offshore Fisher, or Drone Fisher day course. So be sure not to miss this opportunity and make your bookings now at academy@asfn.co.za or contact us on the number below.
Do you want to inquire? You can email on the email address below or phone the number. Have a great weekend. Goodbye.